Darius, I'm CEO and founder of Sipful. Sipful is an impact-driven drinks brand specialising in canned wine and wine-based cocktails. I met Chris a wee while back, he invited me to be part of Legacy Club, and over the time I've been part of it, we've had various introductions. He's helped me knock on a few doors, and he's also got our cocktails out to all the members, which is great.
I'm Sheyan Patel, I'm the Chief Commercial Officer of the Lost Explorer Mezcal. We have sustainability principles and processes embedded throughout our brand and our process. I'm here to host the panel for the Legacy Club. Chris is an old friend and colleague. Obviously I have drinks experience, I've been with Diageo and things for many years, and he asked me if I could host this drinks panel, and I'm happy to do it.
Pritesh Modi, founder of the World of Zing. I am here tonight to talk about growing a drinks business. I launched the company World of Zing out of a market stall back in 2014, now selling to everywhere from Majestic Wine to over 300 restaurant bar operators around the country.
My name is Tom Hurst and I'm the founder of Rockstar Spirits. Tonight we're going to be making the Dragon's Den cocktail for everyone. This was a serve that we presented to the Dragons, a pitch winning serve, if I may, and it showcases our two best selling rums. Dragon's Daiquiri, super simple to make, 12.5ml of pineapple grenade, 2 swallows, sugar syrup, fresh lime juice, fresh pineapple juice. This is a great dinner party cocktail if you've got guests coming round. This is where you can see I've shaken it enough. Should have a nice head. Pitch winning cocktail from Dragon's Den. Cheers.